Greetings. Welcome to the channel. First video on this channel. Really just want to share some pickups. Went down south to the border, Niagara Falls today. Looking for some stuff for my new hobby. You can see some of it behind me there. Marvel Legends. These guys are awesome. If you're unfamiliar, here's a Marvel Legend figure. 6-inch figure, premium, deluxe, Hasbro, very nice products. I'm excited, these things are pretty cool. I've known about them for a long time, but I've never really taken the plunge. And just got the itch for some action figures. This is where it started for me, right over here, Ninja Turtles. When I was a kid, my parents bought them for me. And I still have them. I'm gonna slowly be getting rid of them. But yeah, action figures is where it all started for me with Ninja Turtles. So I just wanna do a quick kind of intro video to show you what I picked up today. I definitely went overboard. I went crazy today. We'll start locally. I returned a couple things and got these guys. I saw them last night before going to go see Rampage the movie. And I had to hide them because I didn't have any funds. So here's from the Infinity War wave, Captain America with Thanos' head. That's pickup number one. I'll sit him all the way back here. We're gonna need space. We're gonna need a lot of space. And there's the Iron Spider. So those are local pickups, Thanos' leg. Local pickups, paid full retail for these guys. Not too happy about that, paying full retail. I'll talk more about that as we go on. Okay, next. So that was local, that was at home. Then I went down across the border. And I got these guys, very quickly, show you this guy. Got these guys off of an auction, one of the Facebook groups that's out there. You'll see they do a lot of auctions. And was really pleased to pick up a couple things. So this here is not just a Black Series figure. No, this is actually an SH Figure Arts Stormtrooper. I got that for $20 US. Very, very happy with this. I'm excited to open it up and play with it because it's already open, so I don't have to feel bad about opening the package because it's already out of the package. Same goes for this guy. The first Spider-Man that I really felt attached to as a kid was the animated one, the animated 90s cartoon. But then I discovered the comic books and Ultimate Spider-Man, this guy, really had an impact on me as a kid, as a teenager growing up. Yeah, really happy to get this from the same auction as I got the Figure Arts Stormtrooper. So that was number two. Also with stop number two, I won't unwrap them, but I have the whole set of the Infinity War Marvel Legends wave. So this one's Songbird. I need to open them. I should have opened them before I started the video. Here's Proxima Midnight. Can't really see that. I don't want to damage them by pulling on the tape. The gentleman that sold these to me at a very good price did a great job packaging. So there's another Iron Spider. So I have two sets. Two sets of what I need to build the MCU Thanos Build-A-Figure. Marvel Cinematic Universe Thanos. There's another Captain America. And this one is from Infinity War, but it doesn't come with any parts to build Thanos. And this is Iron Man from Infinity War. So that makes five. Two more. 6 and 7. The box on some of these says the organization, the group, Serpent Society, but the character is King Cobra. For those that are confused by that, I was confused at first, and I had to look it up. And last but not least, Taskmaster. So I picked up Iron Spidey and Cap this morning, and then I went and I picked up the whole set again from a gentleman that sold them to me for a fantastic price. So I have two sets. I'll probably be returning the one that I bought locally at full retail, just because why do I need two? I don't need two. So after that, what did I go to next? Oh, I went to Target next. You're gonna love this. I was so pleased to find this. And yes, I went totally overboard. I don't know how to do this. There's so many of them. So here's the Thor Ragnarok, Thor and Valkyrie 2-pack. And maybe you can see the price. $10.48. So I got one, two, three, four. And five. Right now, here at home in Canada, if I buy this off the shelf at Toys R Us, I'm paying $50, $54.99 Canadian, plus tax. So without ignoring the exchange, I was able to get five of them for the same price. So I'm not gonna scalp these, I'm not gonna try to flip them for $50, but I'm gonna open one, keep one, and then try to trade the other three for other stuff, other figures. Similar to this 2-pack, they also have this 2-pack, Star-Lord and Ego from Guardians of the Galaxy 2, for a similar clearance price. I didn't go as crazy on this one because this one I know is easy to find and not terribly popular. I only got two for that one. Is this too much? Did I get too much? I think I got too much. I got way too much. Because we're not done yet, guys. Guys and gals. Okay. I'm just trying to make space on my desk so I can keep showing you guys. Also at Target, still on sale, still on clearance items, from the Guardians of the Galaxy 2. Oh no, this is from Legends Infinite Series. Groot is the Build-A-Figure. I got Iron Man when he hangs out with the Guardians in space, $9.98. Couldn't pass that up on sale. Tried to get one with the best looking paint job. Similarly, another one, I'm gonna open one of these 2-packs to get Star-Lord out, but then the head on this one doesn't look as good as the one it does on that one. But this one's got the Walkman and the headphones. So I was like, yeah, and Groot, right? I wanna try to build Groot, because I like Groot. This one has a tag for $13.98, but it was only $10. It was the same price as this Iron Man over here. And then unfortunately I paid full price for this guy, who I know has been collecting dust on the shelf because you can see it. Here's Loki from the Gladiator Hulk Build-A-Figure line. So there's my Marvel Cinematic Universe Loki. And they also had at Target X-23. From the Deadpool line. Only one left. Only one of the Deadpool line that was sitting on the shelf. So that's all I could get because that's all I had. But wait, there's more. They also at Target had this guy, which was a GameStop exclusive, but now for some reason is not. Back in Black Deadpool. I don't know how to feel about this. I'm not a huge Deadpool fan, but I know I like this. Really cool looking figure. I might trade it, I might just let it sit on the shelf, whatever, doesn't matter. Okay, what's next? Next I went to Walmart, and they had a few things, as you can tell. First up, we'll start with the least exciting, but I got it anyway. Here's the new Ms. Marvel. I picked it up because they had the whole Sandman line, as you're going to see in a second, except for Green Goblin and Shocker. They had Jackal as well, but that guy's a peg warmer, so I didn't worry about getting him. Unfortunately, full retail on these guys. But that one was okay. It was the torso for Sandman, I had to get that. The rest of these are the reason why I didn't mind paying full retail. Here's the UK Spider-Man. Totally cool looking Spider-Man. Love that figure. And of course, here's Black Suit Spidey. Awesome looking figure. Probably open these guys to build the Sandman, because that'd be pretty awesome. And then this one's pretty hype. Like, lots of people are talking about this one every time they see it. Spider-Man 2099. I saw that. I saw the black suit. I was like, I gotta get some of these guys. So, there you go. That's about it, guys. Oh, it's not. There's one more thing. There's one more thing. I almost forgot. But wait, there's more. As if that wasn't enough, on the way back, I saw at the outlet mall that they had a Disney store. So I stopped in, and this isn't the first thing that I found when I was in there, but it's the less cool thing, so I'm gonna show it to you first. I picked this up, Homecoming Spider-Man, just because it looks so good. Like the detail and intricacy, and it just looks amazing. I don't know why it doesn't come with another head. Like, it's only Tom Holland's head, but the other hands and the figure and the base and stuff, I thought that was too cool, couldn't pass it up. The next thing that I have, when I got there, there were four on the shelf. I took one, and then I looked around the store, I got a few things for the kids, obviously it's a Disney store. But by the time I left, the other three on the shelf were gone. Can you guess what I'm talking about? Diamond Select Thanos. Look at this guy. Look at him mean mugging you. As soon as I saw, I'm walking into the store and it's just off to the right in the little Avengers thing up on the shelf there. I saw it, I was like, oh, I have to get that. I have to get that. And not a figure, I know, but the very, very, very last thing I promise for this insane video. Picked up the t-shirt too. I'm gonna wear it to the movie on Friday. Today's Sunday because it's past midnight, but on Friday when I go to the movie, I'm gonna wear this Avengers t-shirt. So yeah, guys, I went crazy. If you live in Canada, get in touch. Hit me up on Instagram, DM me on Instagram, Vern's Hobbies, and yeah, let me know if you need anything. I'd be interested in trading the Ego and Star-Lord 2-pack. I have three Thor Ragnarok 2-packs for trade. I have all of the Build-A-Figure, so the six that you need to build MC Thanos for trade or for sale. Yeah, that's all I got today, guys. Thanks for joining me. This is a crazy pickup video of stuff I got today. Most videos will not be like this. This is way too much money. I spent way too much money. Most videos are going to be less exciting, but I wanted to kick things off with a bang, I guess. Go big or go home. So thanks for joining me. Don't press the like button because it doesn't do anything. It doesn't mean anything. Feel free to subscribe. But if you do anything, please hit me up on Instagram. Follow me on Instagram, I'll follow you back. And if you see something on the Instagram feed that you like, hit that heart button. I'd appreciate it. Thanks so much, guys. We'll see you in the next one.